It's game day. You only got one job to do. That's win. That means you stay focused for four quarters. Know your assignments and finish on every play. Don't be looking for shortcuts and don't even think about making excuses. Because if you want the W, you're going to have to earn it. Nothing comes for free. Not one yard. You pay for it with sweat, with determination, with heart. You do things the right way because that's the only way. You pick up your teammates. You keep your head high. And you remember everything you went through to get here. Because at the end of the day, there's only one person looking back at you in the mirror. And that's one person you don't want to cheat. So now it's on you. It's your decision to make. You're going to hold back and leave a little something inside? Or you're going to do your job and leave nothing?
Again, leave your helmets, okay? If you want to take your shoulder pads home, you can. You can leave them here. We're going to lock the locker room. If you want to leave, you have to leave your helmets here. Tomorrow, we're going to start. You need to be here by 10. We're going to start at 10:15.